this is another video. No, the one girl's not in it this time, if you were wondering, which you're probably not. But I made some medieval weaponry, and I'm about to show you because I was really bored. I didn't have enough pieces to do it because the kids were But I did happen to make this without it breaking. Well, here we go. Here is the sword.
The tip?